Yeah. Just waiting for the bro just to let him know. I just updated my on the community anyway. While we're on it. My email, Stuart email, it took out a T-54, bro. Yeah, man. That's a good one. It was an eye for an eye, but it was worth it. I'll take that. Yeah. Got a good one too. If it wasn't for the glitches, I would have got him on the first shot. But because of the glitches, I keep missing. Fuck yeah. Eye for an eye. You mean in that one? The banana ticks? Boom.
I know you did. Pass me by, guys.
Remotely, whatever, but everything over for because you can juggle and work and all that kind of stuff. It's
Mm-hmm.
like that, that'd be so. But the other time they break and all they do is try to get time off as well. They probably can basically run the clothes and everything. Well, I'm off for 2 weeks back in the week tomorrow. So I'll be down for some whatever, but I'll be down with me, like you'd meet her. But then we'll talk to you and Sean. I might even get to see my first date nephew. How's your mum and the kids in the other room? How was it the other week? My ankle on this floor, that works.
What?
My ankle on this floor, that works.
No. I had to go and get, like I said, guys. Been up all night. I says I had to go and get, like I said, I've not been to bed yet. Stayed up all night. Yeah. I had an energy can before bed and that kept me awake, so I thought, fuck it, man. I'll just stay up. Was Snoop away? Is he still here? Yeah, he's still here. Yeah. Okay, so we'll go for Tiger HP. Which spawn point, guys? This, but it doesn't really matter, so we're picking it at the same bit anyway. Yeah. Right, I went for the northern point.
Go for point A. Oh, this one. Is Val still doing the streaming? Is that for quiet?
Free to join. I even put it down, feel free to join the Valkyries War Thunder.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. Gotta promote it. Oh. Oh. Yeah, they come right there.
Yeah.
I actually thought I had that shot.
Oh shit. You fucking watch what you're doing, you prick. Yes, I got him.
Got it, bro.
M46.
Right. Yeah, right there, bro.
I'm coming through this gap.
Yep.
Just to see if there's anything.
Yeah, I don't think it can hear. Right, AC's
yeah.
It.
Yeah.
Yep. Fuck, he's got a... Oh, yeah. Fuck, I like those tanks. T-26, bro, that's a mean one.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Chills, pal. Hey.
Better name, Death Angel.
I'm like that.
Oh, watch out.
I've got a wee bit of elevation, so I'll try and use it. Leopard 1?
Yes.
Holy fuck.
I got the Panther 2. Oh, he's putting up a slug.
Why is my tank on fire and I can't... Fucking, oh, I've not got the fucking fire thing on it. Bastard. M46 coming behind yous. Just what you should know.
Oops.
I'm
getting another one again. Sorry, bro.
Yeah. Right, I found it.
Oh, fuck.
Right, okay, now. Oh, no, I'm really mad. What do you want to watch later? What do you want to watch later? Try and Google a film or something, man, and watch it later. I don't know.
Got him.
Yeah, I'm coming, right? Yep.
Marking Ferdinand.
See, the thing is, the Leopard 1 isn't that.
Yeah, the Leopard 1
armored,
hasn't died.
It's meant to have shit armor, so
I'll
take that.
Yeah, I'll go for it.
Right, Val, I'll follow you,
isn't it? Yep. Oh, Panther 2, Panther 2!
Panther 2. There's a further end to the right as well, mate. Yeah, right, we've got cover here. Oh, fuck. Fucking planes, man.
Oh, the Ferdinand, fuck. It wasn't enough. I had a good shot.
Yeah, mate.
Yeah, took out critical.
Got a hit on the Panzer.
Sweet, bro.
It's fucking repair now. Why is there one of our tanks behind you and they're not even taking these pricks on? Oh. Commander's been knocked out. Fantastic.
Oh.
Ah, no, my tank's been knocked out. Super.
Ah.
M46 pattern. Yeah, I'll go for the southern spawn point. Holy fuck, they've all showed up now. Coming towards you, whoever is on C.
Yep.
I think it's you, Val.
Got it. Maybe not
you
me enough, though.
In, right. Yeah, mate, I think there's a few on the way. Ah! Oh. Fuck! Right, I don't know what an AA gun's gonna do to a fucking Panther 2.
Fuck!
That's me done, boys.
Fucking bastard. Oh, that's me done too.
Yeah. Mm. Decent money.
I got a message. Bollywog says hello. Someone says hello. Bollywogs. He says hello.
Is he up for joining the squad?
Was that? No, he's actually watching us, I think. And he just messaged said hello. He can hear us as well. Bastards, man. Bolly Walkers.
Apparently it's me, this guy. Fetch boys.
Where did I come? Third.
Yeah.
Third.
Don't even know where I came from.
Oh, two destroyed. Yeah. Fuck.
Repair the tiger. Yes, I would.
Say something, yes, it's you.
Yes.
Gotta go. All good, bro. Nice meeting you, Sleeper M.
Yeah, nice meeting you, mate. Speak to you later on.
See ya, bro. Sweet, bro.
Yeah, I can't hear now. Is there anyone else on the video that
just one?
Know,
nah, not yet.
Just one.
Yeah, one that's watching us right now.
Yeah.
Yeah. When you're ready, ready, Freddy. What's that?
Does he not play it?
If he doesn't know, I'll actually broadcast it. How to join? I'll just broadcast it on the thing. Join. I thought it was me. I was like, hey, it must be me. No, it's not you. Yeah. He probably had his headphones, but he didn't want to hear us hear his high pitch or his voice, we might laugh at him. Yeah. Especially if you're from Croatia. Yeah. Yeah, I just showed this guy how to do it. Nah. They can hear you. Yep. Ready, Freddy? Must be Sean.
I hope not, because I've got my cock in my hand. Oh, what?
No, it's Sean.
Oh, is it me? Is it? Oh, no. Sorry, guys.
Yeah.
My bad. Yeah.
Frozen pass. Yeah.
Yeah, me neither.
What are you doing?
Okay.
What should I go for? A? I reckon.
I'm going for
the southern point.
So that'll be the southern spawn point.
Because they take their time under capturing A. We can still get up there.
Yeah. I often find that these ones are easier. Oh, shit. It's my money. It's falling out. cleaner can kiss my ass.
Yeah.
Right in trap two.
Right. Yeah, but that's fake, like me.
I'm just coming through the village just now.
Sweet, bro. If we do end up taking A, we should push it out further. Okay, yeah. Put me a drink in the glass, please, babe. Like how we did it before, you remember? That was a good one, eh? I just didn't know the... I was like, oh, back to front to me, that's all.
Yeah.
Fuck, that's a big gun. What's his tank? T-26E, fuck.
Yeah. That applies to a lot of things.
So far, so good. Fuck, it took forever to get up to. Oh, fuck, it just missed me. Oh, everyone's getting fucked up out here. Because it's the wrong tank. Oh, the heavy ones. Yeah, Tiger, sweet. I'm happy. Oh, no wonder why. Oh, shit! Gosh.
Holy shit.
Yeah, man, that bro, they had the big heavy tanks up in that one. I might have to do this one. I'm gonna have to rush straight all the way to you. Okay.
Did they take out the Yak Tiger?
Nah, I couldn't. I managed to get a critical hit, but he fucking like took me out like nothing. I died. Now you die.
I didn't. Oh shit. We've got a T-95 coming through.
Okay, on my way. Oh fuck, I know why. It's that. I have to take it in 1951. Shit. Fuck, I'm gonna have to engage him. Yeah, there, right there. Oh, he took me out! Fuck! No, fuck that.
Try to penetrate this fucking T-95, man.
Nope, bomb, bomb, bomb. Yeah.
Yeah, that's the frustrating thing about it, though.
I'll mark him. Yeah.
I got a hit on one of the turrets.
Oh fuck.
Yeah, I'm gonna get taken up here. Shit. I think it was a combination of fucking a few tanks there, man.
Yeah, man.
That was a glitch there, hey.
Fuck
he shot through a doorway.
Yeah.
Like actually through a building.
fuck me, seems something must be.
Okay, push it. Okay, guys, there's one coming down the main road.
Yeah, I know. Fuck!
Whoosh! Fucking IS2. I had that big dirty bastard there. T-54. Yeah. He's ready to come up here. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck, I've not even reloaded yet. I got a critical hit on him. Holy fuck, I had it right in the weak spot. Tiger's gonna take me right the fuck out, man. Oh yes, I got him! Then the fucking Tiger gets me. Happy days. Still got the 54 though. Once again, they've rushed to our fucking spawn point. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh,
true.
That just keeps getting better and better, man.
We got another comment from Eric Stark.
Yeah.
Love this game, awesome graphics. Thank you, Lord of Winterfell. Hold up. Hold up. Oh shit.
I couldn't resist, man, when he says worst team ever. Your mum got teamed.
We have two people watching us now.
Yeah.
Just for a heads up, we are beginners, not. You have your good days and you have your bad days. Yeah. We're having a bit of both. Yep.
Plus, we're not used to being on the higher tier. It's going to make an impact.
Oh. Yeah, I like that, that's that, the German, the Nazis anthem, eh?
Yeah.
Deutschland, eh?
Yeah.
What t-shirts? No. Oh man. God.
That's top notch, man.
Did you hear about that guy that was a that guy that was a Hitler fanatic? He named all of his kids after Hitler, even his daughters, and they all got taken off and put into child youth family services.
Yeah.
He named them out of, he named one of his kids out of Hitler, and his other kid, his daughter, Eva Braun, even Hermann Göring, Heinrich Himmler, Joseph Goebbels, and so on and so forth. Until, and he had like over 12 kids or something like that. And then the government took them off.
Oh, fuck's sake, man. Aye, Shaggy's daughter, nah, man.
Yeah, man. Now, straight up, that's what they. That's what he's fucked.
Hitler fucking was obsessed with his fucking niece, man.
Ooh.
You know, so he was obsessed with.
I didn't blame him. Yeah, I didn't blame him for being.
She killed herself.
Yeah.
She didn't want his tash to tickle her.
Oh, no. One of a kind, bro. No.
Oh, dear fuck, man.
No, if you want to get like negative feedback, eh? I'm going for A, Northern Point.
Yeah. Ah, it's the same like if we fucking if what you tell a Jew to go for a shower.
Yeah. I wanna try. Oh, no. What on air?
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, bro. Hurry up and go have a shower.
Oh, man. Alright, so when you tell a Jew to go for a shower, they go, we're not falling for that one again.
Last try. For me once, shame on me. For me twice, shame on you. Oh, fuck. That was a strong motherfucker.
Right, that's there. Why black people won't go on a cruise.
Yeah. Why? Oh shit.
Oh, we are so bad, man. They would have used you as a guard tower.
Oh fuck, up there. One coming up here. How are you getting down there? Yeah.
I wanted to watch that podcast, but for a while.
Yeah.
The one that we're doing it now, we're being racist as fuck. It's just a laugh, isn't it? You don't actually mean it, it's just a laugh. Just for a giggle. Why is this fucking Sherman not getting destroyed?
Oh, stupid email. Oh.
Somebody just get fucking... Right, this must be a glitch in this game because that Sherman is not...
Yeah.
It's just not doing any damage.
We got another question from Eddard Stark.
There's another one though. Yeah. Fucking planes. What's he saying?
Do you guys play planes or do you prefer tanks?
Kinda.
I still got a lot to learn for the planes. I actually prefer tanks.
Yeah.
Yep. Holy fuck me! I just saw it. Yeah, bro. I don't think we're gonna be much help. Yeah, bro. Fuck! Look at that! That, bro, I think we're gonna die with you, bro. There's no other choice. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, got him. Oh shit. Oh fuck, a Ferdinand! Oh, gotta be. I took out the one that was right next to you. Oh, coming out flanking you.
Was that?
But that Ferdinand being taken out. Okay.
I've disabled the track of that fucking tiger.
Yeah.
So, you should have an easier run at it. Ooh, shit.
Is that tiger 2 still there?
Mate, there's...
Yeah, man. Yeah, no, I prefer tanks, to be honest. Oh no, he's got me! Yeah. He's got me! Oh, couldn't take him out. There's only two of them left, though. It was six, and now it's been reduced to two.
What, two enemy tanks?
Yeah, just the Tiger H2. And Ferdinand, that's on aim. I beat him.
Yeah, I did.
Almost there.
I'm really wasn't there.
Oh, torture's been taken out. Yep, coming. Oh, watch out! Up to above! Fuck! I was too slow. Oh. Did you see him, bro? Take him out, whoever's up. Bob, watch out. Yeah. I'm gonna have to go with Sean.
That T29's up there as well, bro.
Yeah, yeah, bro. Oh, shot him, bro. Yep, watch out. He comes, they're coming around slowly.
Okay.
Yep. Yep.
Let's nail this bastard then.
Yeah, they're fitting in. There's a tank up here. Here he is. Fucking bastard.
Fucking Ferdinand just shot me there, but I'm still alive. As long as we hold them, see if we pull back, they could. Oh, I'm saying that, we need to take the point, don't we?
No, you will pull back. We've got them, right? Yeah, so here they come, they're coming. Yes. I need you to take this one. Take it.
Ah.
Take him. Come on, I need your help.
Reloading.
Oh, gosh. I need your help.
Why is it reloading again?
Oh, he's going to take me out one more shot.
Let me load.
Solid, bro. Done, thanks, mate. Bro. Thank you.
Oh,
yeah.
STRV up on the wall.
Oh, I missed. Yes, at least we won.
Ah, we done it, man.
Yeah.
Nice.
Bro, good one. Fuck, the glitches doesn't good help. It doesn't help with the glitches.
Nah, it doesn't, man. I shot that Sherman about 8 times. It still didn't die.
Ah. Lucky you had my back. I was a goner. Oh, got some good research points. I can do that. 192,000. Fuck. What? Who's going to America? Bob. Are we dropping our tanks? Oh shit, no, that's me, my bad. Fuck, you're good.
Oh man. What's up?
Did you pull over?
Yeah, that's a wee bit, yeah.
Well, ask Bob. Should we drop down our tanks, bro?
Yeah, if he's right.
Yeah.
I don't think Bob's gonna be too happy about this.
We could just go to Russian if he wants. Yeah.
Yeah.
That way he doesn't have to spend money. Because remember, on his Russian side, he's got all the tanks.
Yeah.
So when he comes back, we'll say, Bob, we're changing. I'm changing it now.
4.3. Yeah. I've got all my MG set anyway, so.
Alright, sweet. I'm going to go back to 4.3.
Yeah. That's how I just keep my presets.
Yep. Panzer G. What's this one? Panzer M. And what's this one? Panzer 4 F2. We won that battle, eh? Did we? Or did we lose? We won it,
yeah,
eh?
Yeah, we won, I think.
Right. Yeah. Bob, we all gone back to 4.3, but you can just go to your Russian tanks that's already got the 4.3 tanks instead of you spending money.
I knew you would love that. Yeah.
Lucky you got your Russian tanks on for plan B.
Yeah.
That way you didn't have to spend money. I thought of it. I thought of it. Boom.
Second battle of El Anime.
Next minute. Oh shit, Title 5. Yeah. Oh shit, I forgot. It's Title 5. I'm like, oh no.
Change the tanks, me on your knuckles.
Yeah. Just as fast. Okay, so I'm gonna start off with Panzer G. Mine's a 75. That's even better.
Yeah.
I'll go for 0.2. Yep.
Okay.
Panzer 4G. I'm getting up.
I'm going to my duck and match.
What the fuck? I didn't choose a Panzer M. Oh, fuck. I'm definitely fucked. Okay. That's got a fast reload rate. That's all I know. T-34E. Alright, Sean's got the ticket mix. Hello.
Yo, dog.
Going up. Let's go teach those Ivan a lesson.
Tapai and Rookie Vic is all understand.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh shit. Marking. Artillery, boom, right there.
Fucking water's been running. Fuck me. Somebody needs to come with me.
Sweet. I've got no artillery.
There's a yak phones over there.
Yep. Fuck, I've got a Tiger One, bro. Yeah, I can't move without getting rid of this tiger.
Where's the tigers in this?
Yeah.
The pants are deep. Looking possibly. Take out.
No.
Yes, yeah.
Yeah, here they come.
Yeah.
Oh, we got a Panther D.
I did that for that laugh there, but it's kind of backfired. I was trying to push him into the fucking...
Fuck, I need some help right here. T-45, T-35, I mean.
Yeah.
Oh. Got bombers on their way. Bombers, fuck that.
Nice, two out of 2 35.
Sweet. You're good, Sean? Do you need some repair? Nah, you're good, eh?
I'm good at the moment, mate.
Right, but... I'll follow you. Yeah, I'll come see Sean. Yeah.
I hit his ammo rack and it's not even fucking destroyed it, you bastard. Shit, there's a tiger just running up in there.
Yeah, bro. I'm gonna aim for him. Let me aim for this cunt. Burr! I have to trim. I need to fucking like. Let me get. Move, bro. Let me try and get him. Oh,
sorry, mate. Yeah. Tank's got a bit of stuck there.
Ah, fuck.
Ooh, fuck me. Yeah, he's trying to take the tiger.
Hickey. Okay, it's on. What?
Mine's are all 4.3s.
Yeah, mine is all 4.3. What have you got? Because we men forgot to check your one. Yeah. Fuck, we've been getting like 4 or 5 members watching sometimes. People watching.
Yeah.
Is it showing on your followers as well? Oh, like on mine, it's got on air, who comes on, the messages, how many people come on. Oh no, it's on my right
just
side.
Just gonna do a quick look just now.
Yeah, that's why.
Podcast. No.
Well, 4.3.
18. It's come up on mine.
18?
Yeah, 18 people.
Oh, how do you find out?
18,
it's come up
on the line.
Where do you go?
You just got to the left of the camera on the share thing.
On the way?
And the what, mate? The...
I'll go to broadcast. Okay. And where do I go? View comments? Oh, no. Is it invite players? Yeah. Oh, live on PlayStation. Where's that? Outside, eh? Outside the game. live. How do I do that? Oops, sorry. Is it in that where it's got those shapes, square, triangle, X, and circle? I sweet following.
Pro Evo isn't soccer as pish.
I wonder if I could, I'll try and see if there's anyone else online I might invite. Since it, yeah, I'll invite him. Yeah. I'm in your closet. Fuck. Oh, man.
Yeah, there's nobody else out there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Just send everything that you see.
Yeah, hard up, man.
What, invite.
Invite every motherfucker.
Yeah. I actually don't know if I've got any fucking crew, tank, water. That one's got, what else is this one? Tank, water, prison.
4.3, 3.7, 4.3, yeah, 3.3, Panzer 3M. A premium account. Shall I spend the Golden Eagles on a premium? Solid.
I'm rushing things.
All right. Let's go. This broadcast has ended. All good?
Yeah.
Ready, Freddy?
Yeah, we was just opening the window. What's in there?
All good. The jungle.
The jungle.
Hickey, you must have put the knives on. Have another one after. After this one. What do you reckon we should go for, guys? A or C?
I reckon C.
C?
C, and then come round with the pincer.
Okay, so I'll use my pincer G.
Yeah.
And go for C. So that's... Yep. It asked, Ark, do you guys play planes, or do you play... Or do you prefer tanks? Making my way to sea.
Definitely have to kill my phone car. Beat the meat.
Alright, they go for A, sweet.
Me and my mate caught someone doing that down the river one time. In a public place. Yeah.
Oh, straight up, that was a solid, someone got hit really hard.
Yeah.
Probably gonna see it coming. Yeah, I'll use that. Oh, fuck.
These tents are fucking on the way.
Oh, sorry, I'm so sorry. I even said it.
No, it wasn't me, you battered, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sending artillery?
On B?
Yep. Yep.
Yeah.
You're right there. It's a bot. Ooh. Making that right pin, that right hand pincer towards B. Oh,
yeah.
Almost sunk. So far, so good.
Yeah.
Rush into the next rock.
Got an assist on one. Hit his radiator.
Solid.
So I just need to fucking once the smoke clears and it pulls out. Take him out, I'm good. Ah, oh, kill assist. There's another T-34 on the left point.
Yep.
But we can't actually see that, so I'm gonna save the rest and get some cover.
Yep. He's doing good
on
so far.
On your left flank, Bob. Just coming up over the hill. Yeah.
I'll be there in about a minute and a half.
Watch.
Solid. Like, that's a good strategy what we're doing so far. So far, so good with the pincer movement.
Yeah. Got one.
Solid, bro. Yep, B's been captured.
T-34. Right in front of you, Bob. Oh, mate, there's a bomb right at you.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh shit, I need to fucking switch the fire, man.
Making my way to you, Bob. Sean. Yeah. Holy fuck, I'm sinking. Oh, drown. Oh, I almost drowned.
I'm gonna call it after winning these fuckers, man. Yeah.
We've completed the pincer movement.
Yeah.
So we just defend it then. I got some artillery as well.
Just need to hold
my ass,
man.
Yeah, bro.
I'm just repairing on the beach.
Oh, destroyed it. Got a Panzer J. I'm sending artillery to that.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, they're all coming in loads. They're coming in the loads, bro. Yeah, I'm almost here, bro.
What direction?
Our direction. I'm right behind you.
Right, okay. I'm just finishing this up here and then.
Sweet, bro.
Spotted.
Okay.
Right.
Fuck, they're coming.
We go along the beach.
Yeah.
And then
we have to take the beach on that side because that's where they're coming from.
Ooh.
I sent artillery to them. Oh,
yeah. Got a critical hit on him, I'm not sure how.
Yeah.
He's side on to us right now, so.
Yeah, here he comes. He comes one.
Yeah.
It looks like a bot, yeah. I'm not too sure. You can mark him on the net. Oh!
Mm-hmm.
Fuck yeah.
I need to pull back.
Artillery. Got shot by artillery.
Yeah, he got me as well, mate.
Oh, man. Yeah, they did a good job at recapturing that one. Pretty quick.
Yeah. What I'll do, I'll
using my Dicamax.
Bring in my Dicamax. Yeah.
Oh, why did I bring out the bomber? I didn't mean to bring out the bomber.
I'll bring that in as well. And then we'll see. I wish I could spawn at sea. It'd be so much easier. Well, fuck, let's take him B. Need a hand, Bob? Do you need a hand?
Almost to you.
Yeah.
Out of all tanks, we both got the dicker max. We'll be like 20 minutes, bro.
I don't know, man.
We better get the best squad for this.
Yeah, you're gonna fucking drown crossing the river, probably.
Yes, you can do that, bro. You can do it, Bob. Almost there. Capture it. We can end it. Yes, yeah. We got it. Yes! Solid. Best squad, mate. That's all I wanted. Good on you, bros.
I had a decent squad. Fuck you.
Is the knives on, Hickey? Right. I'm just going to have a quick sesh, guys.
Yes, mate.
I'll be like 2 minutes. Yeah. All good.
Yeah. I'll be back in 5. Go and see an old friend off the sea. Yeah, we're about a couple of minutes.
Ah, oh, shit. You're good, Spurs.
Yeah.
Yep. Radio.
Radio.
Oh, I'll just give a little tattoo. PlayStation. What's this one? Is it... Oh, there you go. Sweet. Duh, found it. Alright. All thunder. Broadcast. Okay. Oh. No. Oh, it's 10. Yes. Oh, look at that, Hickey. Leibenstadter SS Adolf Hitler 1st Panzer Grenadier Division. 22 people. Look at all the other War Thunder ones. 8, 4, none. in the live broadcast under War Thunder. Yeah. Bro, it goes to show that, fuck, we knew how to promote and advertise, bro. That's what it's... Bro, we are the man at that, bro. Bro, I was just telling Bob, Sean, out of all the War Thunder broadcasts that's on tonight, we are the only one that's got 22 views. All the other ones got 8, 4, 1, and none. Yeah. That's how many people that's been... Yeah, Leibenstadter. Right, because that's a solid name, eh? Leibenstadter. Fuck. Yeah, man. That solid is. Fucking solid. Oh, shots for showing me where this is, bro. Yeah, you just go into the live.
Yeah,
man.
Can we actually see the footage? Yeah.
I think so. Yeah. Yeah, you can actually go onto it. Click onto it. Yeah.
Yeah, I've just seen it.
Yeah, I'm on right now.
I think so. Yeah.
Yeah. Let's see that stream, yeah.
I was just telling the bro, we know how to promote and advertise when it comes to stuff like this, eh? And this is just a hobby. It's not like a full-time job. We do it for a hobby. Yeah. We don't spend money like all like the other fellas in the past. Bloody hell.
Yeah.
And they said not that and they said that we were taking it seriously. I'm like, come on. You spend hundreds if not thousands on all the premiums.
Yeah.
Well, at least when I get to those type of things, I know that I earned it, not bought it.
Yeah.
Okay. Sweet. Yeah, I actually got a good spot for this one. Let's see if it'll go up there, eh?
Yeah.
Sweet. Okay. Gotta watch out for the flanks, my left flank. We'll do our best. Here, we'll do our best. I'm gonna give him 100%. Hey, watch it, bro. We're the ones that's meant to be watching out for you.
I'll bring plenty of paper.
Oh.
Aye, is it where point B is?
Yeah. Oh. I got the tunnels covered.
Yeah, that is
But once I hear an aircraft, I'm gone. Once it gets into my radar, I'm off. Full throttle. I fear the aircraft more than I fear the enemy tanks, to be honest, eh?
So do I. Yeah.
They piss you off, bro. Fuck.
Went in this prick.
I might actually try to get a better spot. Is that it? Yeah. I'm actually gonna get better cover as well.
Well, it's a bit chill. I get them all the time.
Yep. Oh, yeah, I see them all. Oh, Achilles. Oh, fuck. I fucked up. Going into cover.
I get this prick on top of the tower, man. He's pissing me off now. Hopefully he's forgot I'm here, and he just shows himself. Yes!
Oh, fuck.
So you guys are in combat with these guys over here.
Oh, fuck. Retreating.
Okay. I'll try.
Bro, they just dropped the bombs on the wrong people, if I'm correct. Oh, solid.
Well, we're... Oh, holy fuck.
Shame, cunt.
Hey guys, I was just Two seconds. You know how all the terrorist attacks that's been happening?
Yeah, bro.
Oh, shit. I was wondering if there's ever been one in Australia or New Zealand.
Yeah, bro. Oh, in Australia, there was one in Sydney. Or was it Melbourne? Sydney, yeah.
Yeah.
That cafe. Oh,
yeah. Fuck shit.
Fuck, I need help, bro.
Fuck's sake, man. Ah, me and Armin, I just get nailed.
Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, we had one recently, bro. Back in 2014, right? There was this homeless person that, that didn't get assistance. He went in for assistance from work and income. That's where, like, where all the lowly income go, you know, the government helps pays for their tax, you know, all that. Yeah, well, they went to work, he was homeless, went to work and income, and his case manager and her manager on top of that gave him so much shit that he made a threat to them, and then, like, he said he had nothing to lose. If they don't help him right now, he's gonna go and he's gonna come back and he's gonna kill them. They didn't take it seriously. They fucking rejected him. And then, he goes...
I'm just about to kill them.
He goes...
Yeah. I've got definitely got a screw loose.
No, I'm coming.
Ah, oh, shit! That should give you time, Bob. Yeah, me too. He's just above you and there's a fans around behind you.
Yeah,
I
took out one! Yes! I'm saving your fellas' asses tonight. I got your fellas back, bro. Oh, he did! I avenge you. Yeah, I avenge you.
Aye, we've been glazed like a donut and mission.
Fuck, I've destroyed everyone that fucking took over, bro. What? Did you see that one? I am the man.
Wait, did you see this dig?
Yeah.
You're bombing it into the wall.
Fuck, I took them all out, bro. Shit.
That was fucking hilarious.
Yeah, I didn't even have time to take a photo.
Neither did I, man. It happened so fast.
Yeah, I got it. I'm just ready.
He was bombing it towards the tunnel,
yeah.
And then he took a wrong turn and fucking smashed into the wall. Yeah,
I know. Watch out, there's one to your left as well. Let me engage that fucker. Watch out, plane. I'm helping. He's coming, there's one that's coming.
Oh,
so yeah, they right there, right there. Wimblewin! Yeah, nah, neither can I. I'll try to recover. Watch out, he's coming, man. When he comes, fuck, give him hell. I'm gonna train artillery before he finishes the job. I can mark him on the map. Got artillery, anyone? Boom, someone, gotta take him down. Oh, he's up there, fuck, he's up there. Oh. Fuck, he's trying to outflank. Just get ready, he's coming up. I will come around. No, I'm not even gonna do it.
B-25 come out as well.
Hey, I came number one. And we still, yeah. That's mean. I got 5 kills and I came number one.
Yep. Resets the filters for the dick and that.
How much kills did you get? You guys get?
I'm not sure. Oh, I got one five. At least.
Mean. Yeah, no.
Yeah,
I get. Bro, I avenged all of you guys there. Bro, straight up, I avenged it. Bro, I took out not one, not two, but three. Straight up, that's random, man. They didn't even know. Yeah, I was just. You know what my advantage was? I just rained artillery anywhere. Like, yeah. Oh, yeah. But they thought, like, bro, because when I responded at the back of the other fucking tank, took him out. And then the other one came around, boom! But he was a tank destroyer. Bro, he was on fire. No matter, he couldn't move it. And I just ran, boof! And then I see another one speeding. I sent artillery in the area which I knew he was going to come. He panicked when the artillery started raining down. And then that way I used, and I was on top of the hill. He saw me, coming up here, this gun pointed up, like, waiting for me to come. He fired, it rebounded, bro. and then when I went in the air, mid-air, and I landed on him, and then I fired, took out a couple of his crew members. I knew straight away, yeah, you're dead. Next shot, boom, destroyed. Yeah.
The highlight of the last game was definitely that Sturmgeschütz rattling into a wall at about 100 mile an hour.
Oh man, straight up, hard out.
It was fucking hilarious.
Oh, Stalingrad. Lord, are you trying to punish us? The old gods, the new gods, the drowned gods, the Lord of Light, the many-faced gods. Are you punishing us with Stalingrad out of all stages? But it was out of it because some of the it got to the point where, like, if you lasted more than 3 to 7 days in Stalingrad, you were entitled to one of the medals, eh? That was of the 6th Army, eh? And it was like something like the meat grind or something. I was like, shit, man. Fuck, that's ruthless. Fuck yeah. Yeah, you're already a veteran, are you? Like, they even see even the new recruits, like the replacements, you know, they're the, you know, back lines, and they come to the front line to replace all the injured and all that. After like 2 to 3 days, they're veterans, eh? Von Polo sort of kept to, as a tank commander, eh? He was a good tank commander. He should have just left it to someone else.
Yeah.
If only his commander, remember before that, his commander was in charge, but he died of, like, natural causes. And, like, you know, and that's why Von Polis was promoted to that position.
He only promoted him to field marshal because in history, at that point, a German field marshal would never surrender.
That's, and what did he state to say? I'm not committing suicide over that corporal.
Yeah. What do you mean, corporal?
Yeah.
Which is true. He didn't know anything.
Even Hindenburg claimed like that, eh? That bohemian corporal. Over my dead body, will I give you that position, you bohemian corporal? Look.
Same in the Battle of France, he took Erich von Manstein's plan.
Yeah,
and
man.
Fobbed it off.
Yeah, he took credit for it, eh?
Yeah, it was fuck all to do.
Yeah,
room.
Fuck yeah.
Like, at the end of the day, it was just a prick.
Yo, it was like a quick, unexpected, eh? T-34, is he coming up?
Yeah.
Took out the driver.
He seen me there.
Yep.
Oh, I'm good.
Yep.
Teamwork, boy. Yeah.
Fuck you. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Recovering.
Let's see if we fucking smash through.
Oh shit, 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 shit. Someone shot at me. Oh, right there. Marking him on the map.
Kaboom!
Boom. Shit, artillery. Bottom, anyone? I'm sending artillery. I'll send it again if I have to.
Fucking
is
gunner.
He dead? Is he dead? Okay,
not
I'm sending.
Yet, but
okay, yeah. Bro, go. Yeah, go. Boom. I sent another volley.
Just about to move.
Oh,
and then the
fuck me. Sorry,
me
bro.
It was me that fucking went round that way, innit?
Yeah, no. I said Arturo his way. Fuck. He should be dead by now. Oh, he died. Wasted my two. Oh, no, he didn't. Fuck, and I said, they were fucking useless team here. Useless team. Nah, fuck, I'm gonna give it to them fucking useless. There was like, there's three. Fucking hell, man. Three fucking hell, man. Useless. Fuck. Fucking useless. I'm at the back of you, Sean. About 24 meters.
Yep. Are you in your dick in there?
Yeah, so that's like 27 seconds away from you.
Yeah.
What's that? We all have dick and mix. We should all do the next stage on dick and mix. Start off on the dick and mix. Oh, okay. That's strong.
Okay. There's a 234.
Yep. Getting ready to... Oh! Yeah.
Got it, mate. That's the wee...
That one was out of the blue.
Look at
Yeah. Fuck that. I'm just gonna speak. You wanna play that game? I'll play that game. Fuck. Look at the fuck. Got any artillery targets?
Possibly in a few minutes.
Yeah.
Critical hitting the Panzer. The Panzer's just behind those box carts.
Watch out, bomb, bomb!
Oh, shit.
Oh, wait, I'm going for this T-34. Going for this other one. Yeah, boom! Go! I injured him! I injured him! Bob, he's yours!
I don't know if there's a bomb behind me.
Wait, artillery right there. Boom! On my way. Yeah, bro. I just rain artillery right there. Should give you enough cover to get to safety. Me, fuck this, man. I'm going for it. If there's no glitch, then I should get this kill.
Yeah.
If a glitch happens, like right now, if I can just control it. Almost there. Nah, it's my artillery, it's all good. Okay. Fuck, shit. Slow reaction. Fucking slow reaction. Okay.
I've got the Panzer out,
shot
mate. It's just
the KV. It's the KV1, yeah, bro.
See if you get me that side. I can get me this one.
I can distract him. I can use myself as bait, and I'll try and draw him out, bro. But you fellas gotta try and get that shot. Yep. If I draw him out as bait. Oh, that's solid. No, the KV1? I don't think so. I'm going for it.
He's there. He's there. Nice.
Yeah, he's dead now. There's some more. I might have to cut across.
Yeah, they're to the right.
Yeah, you're cutting up. Oh, good. Get him. Got him right there. Right there, bro. Right there. Right there. Oh, bro. Right there, bro. I'm dead. Right there, bro. Can you see him? Marking him. Here he comes. He's coming up.
Yeah.
Coming up to take that shot. I'm going for it. Oh, someone took him shot. Thank you. T-30. Oh, shit. I was going to say.
Okay, they're that way. So if we go round the block, we'll be able to get them. penetrate their side armor. But to start off with, or something like that, then artillery coming in, mate. Two times ground unit destroyed.
Where are you?
Just coming through the factory entrance.
Oh, that's it.
I've got another section of artillery, so I'm going to bring that down on A again.
Shot, bro. Oh, shit. Go, yeah, bro, you got him. You got him. Oh, all good. Take your time. Oh, yeah, he's gone. He's gone. Solid.
Yeah, he's
teamwork,
gone,
bro.
Man. Pick him up.
Yup.
Got a decent hit on it.
Watch out
just
to your
to
left.
Finish him, bro.
Yep. Alright, you fellas all good. Bomb! Drive, throttle,
yep.
Full throttle. Straight up. You can. Solid.
T-34 coming in here. Ah, he's gonna get it, I think.
Right there. Don't worry.
Ah, he's got me, man.
Oh, did you die on this one, bro?
Yeah, I did, but I did alright on it.
Yeah, bro.
I think that's certainly not the worst.
Alright, Bob, you're doing good. Solid. Bob's catching A. Oh, almost there, almost there. Come on, someone's gonna get onto it. We got it. Thank God. No. Fuck. He's on it. He made it. Yeah. Solid.
Nice, mate.
Yeah. I'll be your, the back, your, the back of you, your eyes of the, at the back, Bob.
Ooh,
oh, fuck.
Out.
Oh, come on. You can do it, Bob. Fire!
You've got a great position here, but it's a great fucking hanger for him as well.
Oh, Bob! Get out there! Ooh. You've both died. Hold! The Russians sacrificed their own lives! Yeah! Are you still alive?
You're on fire, mate. Have you got the extinguisher?
Yeah. Yeah. Fuck, that's how the Russians do it, eh?
Yeah.
Yep. It's alright, Mother Russia. You're doing it for your Mother Russia. And for Stalin. You're doing it for straight communism.
I heard that rumor that Stalin was gay.
Hey.
That's the rumor I heard, man.
Yeah.
But
one thing I know about Stalin, he is one of the most paranoid fucker I've ever known, eh?
Yeah.
A rumor like us can start off as Chinese whisper. By the time it reaches Stalin's ear, it's like manipulated to the core, eh? To the point it's got him so paranoid that he's willing to cleanse out his whole fucking army just to get rid of all these so-called traitors.
He liquidated the full fucking office up here.
Yeah. I'm dead.
I'm dead as well.
We're just watching you, bro. Yeah, you're always the last one.
Oh,
did you just die?
Yeah, so you're on fire, mate.
Yeah. No, he's still alive.
Yeah, it's that fucking tank through there.
Yes. Right there. Oh! Oh, fire again.
On fire this time.
Take one more foot. Take one more fire. Oh. Oh, yeah, you're dead. What? Yeah, how the fuck?
If I was doing so good.
M10, this agent.
Bastards.
Are we all dead now? Yeah.
Look at this. Nina. How many lines have you fellas got up all total?
All together?
Yeah, silver lions. Yeah. I got 197,000 lions.
I've got like 600.
600,000?
600 lions. 756,000.
Oh, fuck, that is a lot.
One shot.
Yeah.
Tank rescue. Professional. Award. Shadow Strike. Multi Strike. Award. Teamwork. Best squad.
Oh, she's got mail. Alright, let's see. Here's the way. Let's invite him to the squad. We are live. Join.
Many people have seen it now.
Yep.
What for, bro? Right, guys, I'll be back in a couple of minutes. Just need to go and do something for the missus.
All good. Was it? How many kills have I got? I've got all up. You probably got heaps. How much have you got? This is only arcade. I got only 3,373 ground targets destroyed on arcade. 132 aircraft. But it's the rank. What rank are you? I'm level 25. I just got promoted to level 25 today. Oh, and I'm like a quarter of the way there already. That's pretty fast, alright. It says I have 59 for my Germans. Oh, yeah. What does those mean? You know, underneath your rank and it's got all the countries and all that. What does that mean?
they got the rank, then spades and medals. I've won 7 medals. Right. Oh, I think 59, rank 59, 32. Oh, there must be victories. 50. Oh, I don't know. 59 victories, 32 defeats. I don't know. See who else is online. See if we can. What was that? Yeah, I like the rank captain. Battlefield 4. Yeah. Hard out. I'm gonna try and unlock the Kiwi bro for the customization. Yeah. It's hard. Nah, I'd rather earn it. Where is it? All right. Decals. Oh, I've already got the death head. I've already had the death head. Yeah. I didn't know. I unlocked it ages ago. Yeah. Right there. Yeah. The bro just unlocked the death head just today. Well, last night. Oh, I'm going to get... Do even better. I'm gonna fucking I got a skull and a bone in the mouth. It's the 15 Panzer Grenadier Division, I think. The invalid. I'll just check one more time. Oh, 18th Panzer Brigade. Yeah. Yeah, it's got on a shield. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, fuck me. Do anything.
Hey, dudes.
Hey, bro.
Yep. Ready to rock and roll.
Yep.
How many people seen it now?
Like almost 30. Yeah.
Hmm.
There's one right now. Bowling. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I like this one.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.